man just put man einfach nur so weiter. Hi guys, welcome back to Motivational Mondays. And it's your boy Samuel here with you. If it is that you have not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below and click that bell to stay up to date as to when I upload here on YouTube. Now guys, no rush, slow touch. Let's get into the video. Okay, so today's topic is you are enough. Now you are enough. As you can hear from it, you are enough, you know? And the reason why I chose this topic for this week was I was reflecting and I was like, sometimes in life people actually tell you, say you are less than and you will never be, but you have to be the one to tell yourself that you are enough. If it's, for example, you wanna pursue your dreams in, let's just do a typical example, one that is difficult to really shine, and I'd say one in, for example, acting, like my area. People might say, oh, you'll never be a Idris Elba, you'll never be a, you know, more Tom Cruise, a Leonardo DiCaprio. And it's like, for me, I'm saying to myself, but I'm a Semal, you get me, and I'll be enough, you know? So it's like you have to know in your mind that you are enough. So if you even want to start a business right there, sir, you have to know that, okay, I went to school, I don't have much money, but I have my creative things, my creative juices flowing. And you just have to know that you are enough. I know what people tell you, but you are more, you are enough. You're enough to accomplish your dreams. You're enough to step out on your own. You're enough to tear down mountains and create avenues for yourself. You are enough. You have to be the one to tell yourself that, because nobody, the harsh reality is, apart from me telling you, nobody else will. And so you have to be, you have to really and truly affirm yourself. And I think it's more of an affirmation than anything else. It's more affirming that you are enough to actualize your dreams, actualize your goals. Go out and get that car. Go out and get that dream. Go out and get that car. Go out and get your house. Go out and get your degree. Go out and get your course done. You are enough. You have to have that confidence, that belief in yourself. And again, it all comes down to you loving yourself. And this is why I told you, loving yourself is so, it's a foundation for everything else. If you don't love yourself, it's gonna be difficult for you to really and truly think you're enough, because in reality you might think it, but it's like you kind of doubt yourself because you don't really love yourself that much, you don't really believe in yourself. But in order for you to know that you are enough, you have to love yourself, you have to believe in yourself, and when these come together, you will know that you are enough, guys. And this again speaks to finding strength in yourself, knowing who you are, loving yourself, believing in yourself, owning your own craft. It speaks to all of these things that I've been teaching, but been saying over the past couple of weeks, because at the end of the day, you have to really and truly know what you're about to know that you are enough. Yeah, you get that? You're enough. Yeah, sometimes I'm even touching, say, looking at the mirror and say, listen, Semal, you're enough. Listen, da da da, I'm enough. You're enough. You're enough. You're enough. When I ask you, help me, I tell you. So if it is that you have not yet been motivated, you need to do what? Get there, stay there, and know that you're enough. Share. Guys, be sure to subscribe to all of my channels right across. King Will Squad, which is my vlog channel. Sitani and Temal TV, which is my best friend channel. And this channel, which is my main channel. Guys, expect the unexpected and just know that you are enough. Until next time, guys, I hope you're motivated. Stay tuned. Enough love. Be safe. Guys, peace. You're enough. Right, Esther. Right, true. Bye, guys.